Arkansas has one of the highest infant death rates in the country.
It's important because it's your infant's life.
But that's not the only problem. In some instances, more than 80% of those deaths are preventable.
It takes a second to happen.
Are you tired of seeing kids die this way?
I am.
What's killing our kids?
A KARK Working For You special report, Monday at 10.